Like more than like 180 people visit the zoo. Like most of those, like those people aren't just like there to like see the animals. Like they're there because they're like, helping like save the wild animals.
I don't know how to do. I respond.
Do you have a rebuttal for that?
Not really.
Okay. Next point.
Why? People in the zoos, they help, like, the zoos grow, and, like, the zoos are also, like, helping kids, and, like, encouraging kids, like, take care of the wildlife in nature, rather than, like, destroy it.
Well,
I'm
really
speak louder, sweetie.
Zoos raise millions of dollars every year. The Jackson Center's been this one zoo called Zoo Boys. There's like 1.2 million from visitors from 2007 to 2013.
Yeah, because the class came.
Keep going. You step off to the side, if I can give you a minute.
This one too called Zoo Boys raised $1.2 million from visitors from 2007 to 2013. And that kind of like that like budget is kind of like released up and so the zoos like that zoo can help keep this stuff down. The zoos, they still have animals, and you might see the same animals till this day, from like 2006. Like, they still probably are alive, and they still probably do take care of.
Are you done? Oh.
You got a rebuttal or no?
I'm trying to like think of something because none of these actually don't. Keep it up one more time.
Most of the time zoos pretend to care about animals, but they really don't.
Yeah, like most of the other 50%
respond to that?
No. Have you given your three?
No.
Okay.
People may not know animals are being killed because of the overpopulation of human
beings. Okay.
People may not know animals are being killed, because of animals' overpopulation.
Done? You got one more?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Most money collected is not used to keep animals healthy. most money collected is not used to keep animals healthy.
Yeah, like you said most of the money, but you never said all of the money. So some of the money, they probably do use it to like give them the stuff that we need, and the medicine they need to like.
Hold on. You guys,
okay.
Finish your statement and we'll end the debate.